What is the formula for the net cross-sectional area of the core of the transformer? A. Cross-sectional area voltage per turn 4.44 frequency magnetic field. B. Cross-sectional area voltage per turn 4.44 frequency magnetic field. C. Cross-sectional area voltage per turn 4.44 frequency magnetic field. D. Cross-sectional area voltage per turn 4.44 frequency magnetic field. The correct answer is cross-sectional area voltage per turn 4.44 frequency magnetic field. What is the formula for the diameter of the single-phase core type transformer? A. D. Diameter of circumscribing circle width of window. B. D. Diameter of circumscribing circle width of window. C. D. Diameter of circumscribing circle width of window. D. D. Diameter of circumscribing circle width of window. The correct answer is D. Diameter of circumscribing circle width of window. What is the formula for the diameter of the circumscribing circle of the transformer? A. Diameter of the circumscribing circle 2 square root of ratio of cross-sectional area of the core to the space factor. B. Diameter of the circumscribing circle 3 square root of ratio of cross-sectional area of the core to the space factor. C. Diameter of the circumscribing circle square root of ratio of cross-sectional area of the core to the space factor. D. Diameter of the circumscribing circle 4 square root of ratio of cross-sectional area of the core to the space factor. The correct answer is diameter of the circumscribing circle square root of ratio of cross-sectional area of the core to the space factor. What is the formula for height of the single-phase core type transformer? A. Height of the window height of the yoke. B. Height of the window height of the yoke. C. Height of the window 2 height of the yoke. D. Height of the window 2 height of the yoke. The correct answer is height of the window 2 height of the yoke. What is the height of the single-phase shell type transformer? A. Height of window width of the largest stamping. B. Height 2 height of window width of the largest stamping. C. Height of window 2 width of the largest stamping. D. Height of window width of the largest stamping. The correct answer is height of window 2 width of the largest stamping. What is the formula for the height of the window? A. Height of window area of window width of the window. B. Height of window area of window width of the window. C. Height of window area of window width of the window. D. Height of window area of window width of the window. The correct answer is height of window area of window width of the window. The formula for single-phase core type and three-phase core type diameter and height are same. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. The range of the ratio of the height of the window to the width of the window is 2:4. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. What is the formula to calculate the voltage per turn of the transformer? A. Voltage per turn space factor square root of output power. B. Voltage per turn space factor square root of output power. C. Voltage per turn space factor square root of output power. D. Voltage per turn space factor 2 square root of output power. The correct answer is voltage per turn space factor square root of output power. What is the formula for the width of the single phase shell type transformer? A. Width 2 width of the window width of the largest stamping. B. Width of the window 4 width of the largest stamping. C. Width of the window width of the largest stamping. D. Width 2 width of the window 4 width of the largest stamping. The correct answer is width 2 width of the window 4 width of the largest stamping. What is the formula for width of the single phase core type transformer? A. Width width of largest stamping diameter of the transformer. B. Width width of largest stamping diameter of the transformer. C. Width width of largest stamping diameter of the transformer. D. Width width of largest stamping diameter of the transformer. The correct answer is width width of largest stamping diameter of the transformer. What is the formula for the width over two limbs? A. Width width of largest stamping diameter of the transformer. B. Width diameter outer diameter of HV windings. C. Width diameter outer diameter of HV windings. D. Width outer diameter of HV windings. The correct answer is width diameter outer diameter of HV windings. What is the formula for the width of the window of the transformer? A. Width of the window distance between core centers diameter of the circumscribing circle. B. Width of the window distance between core centers diameter of the circumscribing circle. C. Width of the window distance between core centers diameter of the circumscribing circle. D. Width of the window distance between core centers diameter of the circumscribing circle. The correct answer is width of the window distance between core centers diameter of the circumscribing circle. What is the formula for the width over one limb? A. Width over one limb outer diameter of HV winding. B. Width over one limb 2 diameter outer diameter of HV winding. C. Width over one limb 2 diameter outer diameter of HV winding. D. Width over one limb diameter outer diameter of HV winding. The correct answer is width over one limb outer diameter of HV winding. What is the formula for window area of the transformer? A. Window area output power 2.22 frequency magnetic field window space factor current density area of cross section of the core 103. B. Window area output power 2.22 frequency magnetic field window space factor current density area of cross section of the core 103. C. Window area output power 3.33 frequency magnetic field window space factor current density area of cross section of the core 103. D. Window area output power 3.33 frequency magnetic field window space factor current density area of cross section of the core 103. The correct answer is window area output power 2.22 frequency magnetic field window space factor current density area of cross section of the core 103.